Hello everyone and welcome back into tutorial video. So today Saints Row Reboot is just got released and some people having trouble where their controller is not detected or not working at all. So I will give you a tutorial how to fix it, and this tutorial will make all of your controller working. You can use PlayStation 5, PlayStation 4 controller, Xbox One, Xbox Series S, and any other controller. Even you can use Nintendo Switch Pro controller as well. So let's begin the tutorial. So what you have to do first is you have to download Steam. I know Saints Row Reboot is not released on the Steam, but you still need a Steam in order your controller to work it. So after that, after you open your Steam, you need to click on here on the big picture. You should click it. After that, you can go to the settings, and then here you can click on the controller settings, and then you should checklist all of this list: PlayStation, Xbox, Nintendo Switch, and also General Gamepad. You should checklist all of it, and then after that you can press back, and then you can exit big picture. Alright, once you exit the big picture, what you have to do next is click on the bottom left at this add a game, click on it, and then add a non-theme game, click on it, and then you can click browse, and then locate where is your Saints Row installation folder. Open your directory folder. Once you've done that, click at the SR5, and then click at the saintsrow.exe. Right, once you've done that, click add selected programs. Then after that, you can, if you got many games and you cannot found your added Saints Row, you can just search it, Saints Row. At here, this is the thing that we have recently added. And then after that, you can click at the manage here, and then click at the controller layout. And then after that, you can click at the browse config. Click at the templates, scroll down, click at the gamepad. After that, click apply configuration and click done. And then yeah, you can play your Saints Row through the Steam. And one thing you should remember is, in order to make your controller working, you should play your Saints Row through the Steam, or else your controller will not work.
Better hustle, newbie. Bravo team is ready to move in.
Not exactly taking a coffee break here.
Controller, my aim and my button is working fine. Not a problem here. And of course, when you play this game with the controller, you got the auto aim. I mean, aim assist, not auto.
Marshall scum, don't fight me.
Aim assist. And this game is really fun if you play it with the controller. Alright fellas, I hope this tutorial will be helping you. I hope this is really useful, and I hope this is will be working for you. Thank you so much for watching. If this is really helpful, please hit like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and see you on the next another tutorial video, and bye bye.